Since the last update, I've been noticing more people seem to be having trouble with grids not being powered by the things that they built, like their wind turbines. And a big part of the reason for that, I think, is utilizing local grid align placement mode by pressing B. Because at the moment, this is not working as it used to. When we click here, and then I click a block here, these are two separate grids. We can confirm that by, again, switching to local grid alignment mode with this cargo container, click here, go into my control panel, and it's only one cargo container. These are not the same grid. We can sort of get around this and fix it by building again onto these grids, and they will then merge because they're close enough to each other and they're static grids, so they automatically merge. But sometimes you may find that you get into a situation like this where it refuses to place. It says it can't. What I found is if you switch to the face on the other grid, that can then bring them together. And you can see because we no longer have those paint lines, this is all merged into one grid. So if you're having trouble with this, you're not alone. Just make sure that you check using the control panel to see if everything is together, and also build above ground as well, and build off your grid as much as possible. Instead of building into the ground and using local grid alignment mode, build off the grid and you won't run into this problem. Hopefully Keen will fix this soon, because I feel like this is a bug.